Hey everybody, it's VG from The Real Spill once again, here to show you a makeup tip or two. Today I have a guest model with me, so we're going to be doing a summer look today. Since summer's coming up, I thought we'd try something fun and, you know, fresh. So everybody say hi to LayLay. Say hi, LayLay.
Hi.
All right, people, so let's get started so we don't waste any time. I've already put her base on, so we don't waste any time. And I'm just going to start by putting on her eyeshadow. And I'm going to use this flare by L'Oreal Hip. It's like a little two-sided pod. It has a light color that I'm going to apply over her entire lid. The color is so light that I'm going to use it for her brow highlighter as well. So that's why I say apply it over the whole lid. Just apply like so. I'm going to go closer so you can see that. Apply like so. Okay, that's good. And then I'm going to take this kind of like a, I don't know, it's like a burnt orange color, and I'm going to apply that right over her eyeball. Just the middle part. She always laughs when I say that. It's not funny. I'm just gonna apply that right over the eyeball. So when your eye is closed, you know, I'm kind of right where to put it, right in the middle. Because we're gonna blend it out. So put on, you know, a hefty little coat. Ready to get your booty back in school? You know. That was the wrong answer, people. What she meant to say was, yes. Let's ask again. Ready to get your booty back in school?
Yes! I don't think my mouth is moving.
Okay. So I'm going to take the other side of the brush that doesn't have any product on it, the clean side, and I'm going to blend it in. So what I'm going to do is on either side, I'm just kind of like do little circles to kind of blend that into that first color that I put on. So now what I'm gonna do is I found this little shade stick. Wet and Wild makes it. It was really cheap. It was like, I don't know, a dollar or something, I don't know. But this color is called Envy. And it's kind of like I don't know, an emerald green or something. It's really pretty. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to top line her eyes with it. Just give her a nice little top line. And I'm going to pull it out a little bit into the corner, make it like a slight little cat eye. Just a slight cat eye, okay? And I'm not trying to make the girl have bat wings here. Do it on this side too. I'm also going to line her bottom, her waterline, with this color. Hopefully we get a good line before her eyes start to water. I say this because her eyes always water when I do this. Okay, that's pretty good. We got a pretty good one there. So just line your waterline with this. This is a soft enough pencil to where it'll be really easy to line your waterline with it. So moving on. I'm going to go ahead and line her top of her eye with a black MAC pencil. I think this one is, what is this one called? Smolder. And I'm just going to put that line right below the green we just put on. And I'm going to pull it out into a slight little cat eye. Let's see. Ooh, that's pretty. And this other side too. I should have sharpened these pencils right before I did this, but I really didn't have an opportunity, so we're not going to worry about it. You'll get the idea, right, peoples? Let's see. Got a little bit of product right there. That's not part of the look. Now I'm going to go ahead and put some mascara on, and I'm going to use this Fiber Rich Lash by MAC. Look up. Not look up. I meant there you go. And I won't apply as much to her lashes as I apply to mine. on what they refer to as a mascara for. I put on way too much. But she doesn't really need it anyway because her eyelashes are really long and thick and whatever. Who cares? Let's see here. Not too far. So just get a, you know, a healthy coat of mascara on because this is going to help open up the eyes. I would have curled her lashes, but you know, this is again a little quick look before you run out the door. Put a little bit on the bottom lashes. Just a little bit though, guys, okay? Don't put on too much and it gets all clumpy and it doesn't have that light look. You know, we're going for a nice little summer look. This isn't, you know, out on the town. So next what I'm gonna do is go ahead and set this. I'm going to apply a little MAC powder on her face, and I'm applying it with this big old brush. These little brush set that I'm using, I got really cheap, but it's a really good set of brushes. I got them at, where did I get these? Walgreens? Walgreens, yeah. They're made by Eco Tools or something like that. But anyway, just brush that over. And I'm going to apply this little lip stick, kind of like a lipstick lip gloss that I found. Who makes this? I wish I could tell you, but the color is called Cayman. I think it's L'Oreal, maybe. But it's not on here, but I just saw the color and it was really pretty. It's like kind of like a pink, a really light coral color. I just thought it would, you know, look really well with these other colors that we're using. Ruby lips the other lip. I'm not going to apply a liner today. Normally I would, but I like this color. Last but not least, I'm going to apply a little bit of blush, and I'm going to use this MAC Intenso. There's like this little dual pod that they have, and one side is a bronzer and one side is the actual blush. So I'm going to use both sides. I'm going to use this bronzer just on the top part of her cheekbone. Give her that little shine. And then I'm going to use the blush right on the apples of her cheek and pull it into her hairline. So there. That's it. It was quick. It's cute. It's light. It's fun. Let me take it a little bit closer so they can see. See? What do you think? You like it? I like it a lot. I know you guys would like it too. If LayLay likes it, I know you. Anyway, what? So anyway, that was it, you guys. Make sure you check out the Real Spill. Come and see what we're doing. That's realspill.com, and you can see what me and the other girls are up to. And I hope that makeup tip was helpful. And we'll post some pics so you can see what it really looks like. Okay? Thanks. Until then, we'll see you later. Adios, benditos. Say adios, benditos.
Adios, benditos.
Peace.